We can make anything here. We have the machines for it. The only thing we need is our imagination. My name is Dani van der Voorde. I'm a mechanical teacher at the Provinciale Secundaire School at Münsterbilzen. Once I was a student here and I went to the private sector and I worked there for about 19 years and then I came back to become a teacher here. Now I'm lucky to work in a nice environment like the HTEC Center. The satisfaction that the students get from working at the HTEC Center is because of all of the products that they are making are actually going to be used. We have one big project here on school, that's a mobile school. All the mobile schools in all the world, all of the parts are made here at school and also on the Haas milling machines and lathe. We are already on the 38th mobile school, so they are on 4 continents and they are still growing. We are now working on a new prototype because we know already after 15 years where are the problems. One of the problems was the brake in front of the school. So we had to make a brake at the back for the rear wheel. It has become a very nice product that we make on the Haas milling machine. And it has been a very good challenge for our students to make it. Brecht is actually developed to be a very good mechanic. He's one of the students that I can trust the project to. Actually, he's sometimes telling me how I have to do it. He say, oh yeah, that's well done, but why didn't you do it like that? Then it would be quicker. Sometimes I have to say, yeah, you're right. I should have done it like this. When the student is becoming better than the master, what more can we ask? There is a lot of job opportunity for technicians here in the neighborhood. We have already 5 of our students working in a factory here nearby. The factory has a few Haas machines and he was very satisfied of our students. It started with 1. Now we are already on 5 students that are working there and they have a very good paid job and are very satisfied of working there. We have some factories from the neighborhood here who call us to ask about students. Please send us some students because we have our machines, but we don't have people who can program our machines. The problem used to be that the students were a little bit ashamed because they are just a mechanical. But now that we are in HTEC, they work in a very nice environment. When they come here, they feel like they are working in a factory. It is so good that they invite their friends to come over to watch how they work on these industrial machines because they are very proud of it. We turn the feeling around from a bit ashamed to proud to the job that they do.